Hey everyone, I'm Howard Pinsky, and in today's video, we're going to take a look at the Fancy Maps plugin for Adobe XD, which I designed during an XD masterclass and was developed by Walter Camaro. Here we are with a fitness application that I'd love to include a few maps within, and traditionally, I would have taken screenshots from the various mapping services out there and then brought them in. But now, with the Fancy Maps plugin, we don't even have to leave XD. Once it's been installed from the plugins manager, any shape can be used to place a map within. And when one is selected, you'll see a few options in the panel. First up, if you're not specific about the map's location, a random destination can be quickly chosen. Below, we've included a few popular cities around the world, or if you need an exact town or address, you can enter one at the bottom. Let's go with Tokyo. On the next screen, we can dial our map in even more by choosing the zoom level and a variety of map styles. And when the options are adjusted, you'll see a preview up at the top. That's looking pretty good, and the Apply Map button will load it on in. Let's add one more. Over on this artboard, I'd love to include a map that users can pan around on. So I'll go ahead and draw out a rectangle extending off the screen in all directions. Then make sure that it's below the various elements that I may also want to include within the scroll group. With that in place, let's choose a surprise destination for our new map. And since this particular experience is meant to be viewed at night, a dark style should look great. Beautiful. To finish things up, let's enable panning. So I'll select all the various objects I want included, and then over within the Properties Inspector, a horizontal and vertical scroll group can be created. If necessary, the bounds can be adjusted, but XD did a pretty good job at snapping to the artboard. All there is left to do is preview and pan away. And that's a look at the Fancy Maps plugin for Adobe XD. I'll leave a link in the description if you want to install and try it out for yourself. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Be sure to subscribe for more tips and tricks, and I'll see you all soon.